All right, hey y'all. I'm finna do this mukbang. I'm finna show y'all cuz I have my little, it's the iPhone charger, little stand that's sitting on, and it still ain't showing my plate. So this is my plate. See, I have a rib, I have some sliced beef, and I have 2 sausages, and then I got 3 loaves of bread. And we got this from Burns Barbecue. We got it yesterday. So this is going to be our New Year's food. And them little 3 pieces I got, with them little few little slices I got of sliced beef, them is already gone. That was the last little bit of it. So we still got a lot of ribs left. And we still have a lot of sausage left.
Come on, you should have vlogged my game.
I could have did that.
You said what?
I could have did that.
Yeah, you could have did that.
Oh. My dad had a game today. Derek had a game today. I don't know. I might put it on Facebook. I don't want nobody talking to me. Talking to me about why they face on YouTube. I don't know, I see what I can do. It was a basketball game. And they won. Who'd y'all play there?
Klein
Kane. I played against Klein Kane. So they won. It was, I think, 60 to something. And I don't eat the end of my bread, y'all. So I am hungry. I was eating some popcorn at the game. Oh. Hungry. Oh, did I tell y'all this came from Burns Barbecue? Probably didn't tell y'all. I love that barbecue sauce. That barbecue sauce is good. Derek. Shut down the door. Shut down the door. And now on the phone. I ain't trying to hear his conversation. Yeah. Oh, there's 3 pieces of sliced beef. Dang, what happened to this piece? That piece tough. Maybe I heated up too long. It's good, y'all. Don't pay no mind to that little piece. That might have been the piece that was popping in the microwave. Oh, I love that barbecue sauce. Make me want to slap somebody. Mm-hmm. Not too sour. Then I got a rib. I was gonna do some potato salad because I bought some potato salad at Kroger today. But I don't know when to eat my food. I'll probably get some later. Mm-hmm. Am I the only person that don't eat the ends of the bread? Are y'all? Am I the only one? Probably not, huh? I used to love eating bread with barbecue sauce on it. So if y'all ever over here in Houston, go to Burns Barbecue. I don't know. Is it another place? Well, I don't know. All I know is on Deep Reese. So y'all go there and get y'all some. I think the last time I went, the line was super long. Now, was it during quarantine? I don't know. I know that line was out the door. I was in the park, standing in the parking lot. So, now I get to work on my rib. I need some more bread. It's a real. Depending on how big your order is, because I done got a big family meal before. I think they gave us a whole loaf of bread. Mm-hmm. It's so good making one of Diane's. You know I got my tea right here. It's been raining almost all day. I thought I had a napkin right here. Guess not. It's gonna give me some more. And you make more bread. And I always get the sunbeam Texas Giant bread. The long bread. Cause these folks eat bread like they going crazy too. Mm. She's so good. Eat up everything. How about that? I can eat. Mm-hmm. I try not to peel all my bread off my ends of my bread. Yeah, I'm trying to tell y'all this barbecue sauce. Good. Good too. I'm just over there looking at football. Good. It ain't tough. Y'all gonna see. I need to move everything off this wheel. Patrick got moved. But some crumbs and some scraps out in fat. I'm gonna have to go back and give me some more, y'all. That's probably what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give me some more. I'm hungry. Yeah. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment. See y'all later. Somebody woke up.